So two truly elite strikers here. We sat down with them on Thursday and asked them any thoughts on this fight to the ground they watched.